first day we see Gulshan Kumar out class 9 from Delhi Public School at Arwal. Facts are really amazing that which of you? I we know that in ISRO has launched Chandrayaan-3 on Moon, and today we will know some interesting facts about it. ISRO has launched Chandrayaan-3 in lunar south pole, that means south pole of the Moon. And you will be shocked by hearing that no other spacecraft in the world ever landed on the lunar south pole. Now a question must arise in our mind that why hasn't any spacecraft ever landed on the lunar south pole? Because the polar region of the Moon is a very difficult terrain, and some of its areas are such that they don't receive even a speck of sunlight for many years. And it is so cold that temperatures even go higher at minus 230 degrees Celsius. Then another question also arises in your mind that why is no scientist having launched Chandrayaan-3 on lunar south pole? Then its answer is scientists are keen to explore the lunar south pole due to its potential significance. Some of its areas have ice molecules in deep craters within this region, which is very conducive and hospitable. One question for our audience. As per the latest update, how far is Chandrayaan-3 from Moon? Let me know in the comment section.